On a beautiful day in Canada's Rocky Mountains, we take in one of its best panoramic views. We ride up the Jasper Sky Tram in Alberta. And we also see it after a summer snowfall. The SkyTram is located a short car ride south of the Jasper town site. The tram ascends the north face of Whistler's Mountain, revealing fabulous views of the area. Jasper SkyTram was built by a German company and opened to the public in 1964. It only has two cars, running in opposite directions every 9 minutes. It takes 7 minutes for the cars to climb to the upper station to an elevation of 2,263 meters or 7,425 feet. Reservations can be made online for a specific time slot. We ride it on a beautiful day at the end of September. We have a wonderful view of Mount Robson, about 80 kilometers away, which is Canada's highest mountain. Normally it's cloud covered, and it's rare to get a view of its peak. The view below of the valley and the Jasper town site is fabulous. Visitors can do a 30-minute hike to the top of Whistler's Peak for 360-degree views. The more energetic can do a challenging hike down the mountain or vice versa. It's considered a 3-hour hike down to the trailhead and another 20 minutes to the lower tram terminal parking lot. Temperatures on the mountain are about 12 degrees Celsius colder than in the Jasper town site. Thank you. There is a proposed redevelopment concept to replace the SkyTram with a new lift on the east side of the mountain next to the highway. It is to have larger cars and a much improved upper terminal and platform. At the time of developing this video, I could find no approved plan or proposed time frame. Our earlier visit on August 10th of the same year, we were camping in the valley below, and after a chilly night of heavy rain and high winds, we awoke to a layer of snow on the mountains. Being our last scheduled day in Jasper, we decided to ride the tram up despite the unexpected snowfall. The snow-covered mountains were quite beautiful. We were not prepared for the cold and very slippery conditions, so we didn't walk very far, although you could see others were making their way up the mountain trail. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.